kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen. I knew you'd do it. Go and show him not to mess with us. Remember to block his high punches and hit him low when he tries to block. To get my ball back. I knew you'd do it. Showed him. Hey, wait a minute. This isn't my ball. You should go back and kick his butt again. Make him give me my ball back. This time, it'll be a three-round match. And when you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg. Only two more rounds to go. You're doing great. another stupid egg.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinox team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
I challenged a Rhinox to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper while training. Would you mind taking my place? Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score.
Thank you.
done. I think you deserve to keep the Champions Cup. You gave that Rhinox such a drubbing. He's retired from the sport for good.
Ugh.